AD 64, Roman Emperor Nero issued a decree against Christianity. Christian assembly and building a place of worship was illegal. Yet the church survived and thrived throughout the Roman Empire without church buildings for 250 years. The secret? The people were the church, not the buildings. Fast forward in 2020. COVID-19 lockdown is preventing access to church buildings and restricting Christian gatherings to a certain number. The church is perplexed, struggling financially, and some seeking government funds to survive because we can't get access to church buildings. Reason: church life has revolved largely around buildings and church leaders instead of the people. Rise up, O Church of God!